should be safe here. How am I gonna get over there? This energy cell should work for the cooling unit. get over there. This damper should be compatible with my hybrid motivator.
Huh.
just the power coupling I need for the acceleration compensator. That should do it. Now to get off this crazy rock.
That's too bad about the merchants. Sounds like those sand burrowers must have gotten them all. Nasty critters. Glad you got back safe and sound. We'll let Coruscant know to mark the planet as hazardous. Nicely done, Jaden. I think you're ready for the next stage of training, but there's still another mission left if you choose to accept it. Remember, every mission is a chance to learn more about being a Jedi.
I gotta say, I admire how you've kept your balance. You've got a good, strong spirit. Keep it up.
I have called you all here to relay some disturbing news. Someone sliced into my personal records and accessed some highly sensitive data about places where I felt a strong connection to the Force. Places like Cloud City, Hoth, and Biss.
What could they get from that besides a tour?
Something nasty.
I believe that the scepter Jaden saw was somehow used to drain the residual Force power from the Masasi Temple.
Drain the Force? How can anyone do that?
I'm not sure. But I've learned from the Jedi Holocron that devices were created in the past that could absorb and store Force energy.
Those people Jaden saw may have discovered some way to harvest Force power with that scepter.
Which could be dangerous indeed.
So what are we gonna do?
We'll have to investigate any locations from my records. That includes all of you students. Corin, you're going to Wayland. Kyle, I need you to look at the Valley of the Jedi.
Finally, real action!
Why would they be stealing Force power?
I don't know. You worry too much, Jaden. I bet that these cult guys can't take on a Jedi.
Well, we're not Jedi yet. We're just students.
You may be just students, but you're both well on your way. So don't rush it.
Jaden, I'm sending you to Hoth, where I had a vision of Obi-Wan Kenobi. I imagine there was a pretty strong aura there. Rosh, I'm sending you to the remains of the planet Biss. It's very remote, so I doubt the cult has been there. Don't stay too long. The Imperial Remnant may still be operating in the area.
No problem.
That's everyone, then. May the Force be with all of you.
Good luck! Call me if you need any help.
Nothing. Is Master Skywalker wrong about this place?
What's that? I guess I'd better check it out. I can probably cover more distance with one of those tauntauns. Imperials? Here? Maybe Master Luke was right after all.
You. guess I should keep following the beacons. Be guarding this pile of junk.
Huh! Command Center to Allura.
Allura here.
We've just finished downloading the data. The rebels must have erased everything during the evacuation. Fortunately, the computer kept logging their flight information.
And
we found Rogue Leader's flight trajectory when he left Hoth. From it, we've been able to determine that Skywalker went to Dagobah.
Dagobah? That sneaky little Jedi.
An intruder!
This isn't good. I'd better find this Allura.
Yes, Master. Dagobah. Skywalker didn't mention it in his journals. He must have been trying to protect something.
Well done, my apprentice. Meet me there.
Ah, you must be the saber-wielding troublemaker who neutralized our perimeter guard. Are the Jedi stretched so thin that Skywalker sends children to battle the disciples of Ragnos? I will destroy you! We'll meet again, whelp.
I can't wait.
So they know about Dagobah. Master Yoda hid there, knowing his presence would be masked by the planet's strong dark side aura. If they find it...
Did you find anything on Hoth?
Nothing. They must have already taken the Force energy from there.
Just as others have reported. Bespin, Endor, Coruscant, everywhere. Kyle, what about Biss?
Rosh hasn't returned. He's long overdue and we haven't heard from him.
I sense he's still alive.
I'm going to Biss to look for him. I know some people that can get me into some of the outlying Imperial outposts. I'll see what I can find out.
Very well.
What about me? I want to help. Rosh is my friend.
You can help by staying here and completing your training.
Kyle's right. There are still missions for you to undertake. And we can't neglect the training of one of our most promising students.
Promising?
Yes. Due to your heroics on Hoth, we are promoting you to apprentice.
Thank you, Master Skywalker. Master, Kyle.
Master Skywalker and Master Katarn have left the Academy. I have been instructed to provide you with a set of possible missions. Master Katarn has asked me to inform you that you are not to engage the members of the cult. He would like you only to determine if the Disciples of Ragnos are on the planet and using it as a base.
Drop your laser sword, Jedi, and maybe we'll spare your life. Or perhaps you'd like to take your chances. So, my Jedi friend, what do you think of our accommodations?
Well, why don't you come down here and find out?
Feisty. Good. Good. I have a proposition for you. You see, it can get dreadfully dull around here, so I'm up for a bit of sport. I'm going to let you out. If you can make it back to your ship, you're free to leave. But if I catch you, I'll have to shoot you. After all, you are an escaped prisoner. Hopefully you'll prove more of a challenge than the bounty hunter I had to kill a few days ago. Of course, I've never hunted a Jedi before.
And if I refuse to play along?
Well, then you can rot in your cell. I'm sure someone might come looking for you, eventually. Let the games begin.